This one. Another one. Two 9.5s. All right. I don't know why I submitted those. I just thought they were kind of cool. Okay, what do we got here? Bruno, he got a 9. That's not bad. Now, I really don't know that much about Bruno, but...
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You telling this story or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
Well, I get the umbrella.
Buried in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno. No, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey. Bruno living fear, Bruno stuttering and stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. It's a heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always left a boiler and the family fumbling. Grappling with prophecies I couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame.
The next day, then.
No, no.
He told me I'd grow good, and just like he said.
He said that all my hair would disappear. Now look in my head.
No, no.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
OJ Mariano's on his way. He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Betrothed to another. It's like I hear him.
Hey sis, I want not
it's
to
like
sound.
Then the whole to Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
Time for dinner.
Okay, I guess I won't know anything else about Bruno. Silencio Bruno.